Welcome back to Limited Queue. We're going into round one, game one of our most recent FRF draft, where we ended up with I think it's either going to be really good or really bad Mardu deck. It's kind of mid-range Mardu, and we're only running 17 lands. Yes, we're going to play first. Going to keep it, even though it's a little bit slow. We don't even have a 3-drop. Unless we drop a mountain. Oh, picked up a 3-drop, so that's nice. And we have Lotus Eye Mystics with debilitating injury in hand, so we're definitely going to be injuring whatever he drops this turn. You know, on the chance that's nothing, we're gonna block that. I don't think he can. I mean, yeah. Good. I'm glad we did. I don't know why I didn't swing at the spirit, though. Not mind drawing a mountain anytime soon for this ascendancy to drop down, that'd be awesome. Leaving the one black open for Mardu Hayblade. Just a second, Evan. One call. Okay.